Cheers. Right, I thought that was a silent video, didn't you? So, back out in the woods. We spent a wee bit exploring today. First time I've ever been here. Well, I like to do a bit exploring. Finding out nice wee kind of steam side setting. Lovely. So, stuck the hammock up. Had a couple of rolls and sausage. Having a brew. And then, I'm going to hike further up into the hills. And I got myself a wee drone, right? It's not a DJI, only cost me 30 quid or something, 35 quid. So, whether it's any good, we'll wait and see. But I'm going to give it a bash, I'm going to try and see if I can get that up in the air today, try and get a wee bit of footage. But right now, it's brew time, so cheers. Right, let's see if this is any good. Like I say, cheapest chaps. So whether it's any good, we'll just have to try it. Hopefully I can get it to work and I can work out how to
get up in the air. But if it's any good, don't know what the footage will be like. I think it says it's 1080p. I think you can get a 4K one as well. I just thought I'll buy this one, see what it's like, and I can also upgrade at some point to a better one. But I just want to kind of try it out just to see if it's any good. I can actually fly the thing. So let's get it up in the air.
Well, that knocks that in the head. I forgot to charge the battery. So I'll need to get that up another day. So I'll just go a wee hike. We hike over the hills, and I'll maybe get that out next weekend, through the week or something, but I'll need to go and charge the battery. Well, not for forgetting cutlery, I'm always forgetting something, but today I forgot to charge the battery in the new drone. So, hey ho, I'll just have to next week, like I say. So, I'm basically just going to start . So we'll catch you in the next one, folks. Adios.